What up guys, welcome back to another episode. My name is Eddie Bear and I know it's been a while since I last talked to you, but I had to sort out a lot of stuff surrounding my business, like my homepage and GDPR and whatnot. So I finally have the time to focus on YouTube again. And even though I did not post anything, I have prepared a ton of content and there will be also a big wave of new content coming the next few weeks. Because I will attend the IFA 2018 in Berlin this year. So I wanted to get back into the game with a little tutorial that actually helps me to use my Lightroom presets also in Lightroom Classic CC and in Lightroom CC and also in Lightroom CC Mobile. Because let's face it, if you're on the go and out and about, you sometimes want your presets available and you don't want to fiddle around with all the little settings you have to put in there in order to replicate your special look. So this tutorial will help you to make those presets you love available throughout all the platforms you are using. But before we get into all the Lightroom madness, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also check out the written article under eddie-bear.com. And with that said, let's begin by going into your Lightroom Classic CC preferences. Under your preferences, you will find a tab called Presets. In this tab, you will find different kind of options how you can handle your presets, but there is a very important checkbox I highly recommend you to check. By checking the Store with Catalog checkbox, you give Lightroom the permission to collect all the presets you've collected throughout time and store them with your Lightroom settings folder. And this will make your life way easier in the next few steps. So I highly recommend you to consolidate all your presets in one position. After doing so, make sure to restart your Lightroom so it can work all its magic and collect all your presets. And here's a little side note. Adobe changed the way how they handle presets in the past, so you had LR template files for your presets. Now those LR template files are going to be converted into XMP files. So don't be surprised if you find XMP files mixed with other template files. This means that Adobe somehow in the background already converted some of your presets, but you'll be fine. It is still possible to mix those two file types and Lightroom will do its magic and convert them all over to XMP. So don't overthink it, just take the files and also dump them into a new settings folder. When you're finished, now let's head over to Lightroom CC. In the top right corner, you will see a little icon with sliders. You click on it and then you get on the right side all the slider options you know in Lightroom CC and some of them from Lightroom CC Classic. If you now click on the presets button on the bottom, you get access to all the Adobe stock presets, but unfortunately you are missing all your custom presets that you are used to from Lightroom Classic CC. In order to get access to your custom presets, click on the three dots and select Import Presets. Now head over to your Lightroom Classic CC settings folder, select your presets and hit Import. So all the presets you have in your settings folder are now going to be imported into Lightroom CC. You also can manage the imported presets by clicking again on the three dots and selecting Manage Presets, and there you can select or deselect the presets you want to be shown within your Lightroom CC. Now you have access to your presets also in Lightroom Classic CC and also in Lightroom CC. But wouldn't it be nice to also have access to your presets on your mobile when you're out and about? So in the next step, I'm going to show you what is needed in order to get all the presets synced to your mobile phone. First up, you have to make sure that you are logged into Lightroom CC and also that the synchronization is enabled. In order to do so, click on the cloud in the top right corner and make sure that the sync is actually enabled. If the synchronization is enabled, go over to your mobile phone, and fire up Lightroom CC Mobile. Here, make also sure that your synchronization is activated and you're logged in with the right account on your phone. Now select any kind of image within your library and go all the way to the right on the bottom, and at the end you will find a little button called Presets. Click on it and there you have it. Boom, magic is happening. Lightroom CC synced all the presets you have imported from Lightroom Classic CC also to your mobile phone, so this way you can use all the presets also on your phone. And the cool thing is, every image you edit on your phone will get synced back to your desktop, and you also can adjust any kind of settings on your desktop and it will sync back to your phone. Boom! This is it! This is all you have to do to get your Lightroom Classic presets in Lightroom CC and also Lightroom CC Mobile. If you need any additional help on how to import your presets, hit me up in the comments and also let me know what you think about this tutorial, whether I should do more content like this. So, with that said, thank you for watching and I see you in the next one.